Building on the previous session in which we were introduced to epizoonotic diseases of importance in the region, in this session we are going to look at seven key diseases, zoonotic diseases that are epidemic prone in the Eastern Africa region. These are Rift Valley fever, influenza A viruses, anthrax, rabies, Ebola, plague, and trypanosomiasis.